police say they've shut down a drug house in the Hilltop area after they received 41 calls of service to the home. Six of those calls were shootings, plus there was one death at the home. There was also cocaine and other drugs found on the premises. Charges are still pending.